Betsy Brown was a factory girl. She works for a wage in a Lancashire mill. She turned a wheel from right to left for half the wage of her brother Jeff. Keep that wheel a-turning, keep that wheel a-turning, keep that wheel a-turning if you want to get your equal pay. The boss one day to Patsy came. He said, look here you, what's your name? We're far from pleased with the work you do, but there's not a chance of equal pay for you. Keep that wheel a-turning, keep that wheel a-turning, keep that wheel a-turning if you wanna get your equal pay. Get your equal pay. Patsy burned with a saintless smile. The goods she made grew such a pile. It fills the room and the room next door, and overflow to the basement floor. Keep that wheel a-turning, keep that wheel a-turning, get your equal pay. But sad the sequel to the tale. She turned out more than her boss could sell. The market fell and the price came down. 7 days more and they sacked Patsy Brown. Patsy didn't get her equal pay. She was trying to get it the boss's way. Now she's joined her union and a women's group too. Now she's in the fight against the equal pay blues. Keep that trouble stirring, keep that trouble stirring, keep that trouble stirring if you wanna get your equal pay. Keep that trouble stirring, keep that trouble stirring, keep that trouble stirring if you wanna get your ears.